16,586 tonight, 17,200 in the building. It was pretty much a record.
Watching you, man. We know what you're doing. You always easing up on us like that. I know who you is.
Smokefest is coming through. You got a wide lens?
Right here.
Load of problems that you go through with the D12 crew. We see them warm high, cuss and make jokes on the bus and suck warm cannabis and here
Swifties
and thinking. So I'm gonna pass the mic to Canava so he can spit his saliva.
I'm gonna take my microphone. You better leave me alone before I grab you upside of your dome with this long clip. Yeah.
Boy, ripping it.
It comes off the top. I just can't help it.
As long as we got the mic in our hand, we go together like spick and span. Batman and Robin in the Disco 3, Laurel and Hardy run DMC.
Rap name, the name's O Trice. See me in the streets, they be like, yo, he's nice. And he's also trash. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
first.
What?
My man, my mellow. What? This is Big Joe. He Justin Boy Yellow.
Uh-huh,
this is Big Sin. Call him Big Lord.
That's what I'm
this
saying.
This is Big House. Bigger than the Ford Explorer. More for your aura. We bring you something horror than glory.
Right now from yesterday.
That's Eminem.
Master plan, man, my nigga, sitting right next to me. She got the documentary. This is me on the MIC. This is K, U to the V, in Canaver. I failed school. That's why I'm doing this right now. Who wanna battle me on a microphone? I'm not on my own.
And I'll be back in an hour. Right after I get Justin, take a shower. You know, because I'm got the
power.
Yeah.
I know you're going to another bar.
Oh. Right. Yeah, I'm
like,
yeah.
Chinese dream is
strictly R&B. Okay, cut. Listen to Joe and see.
Yo, this is Joe Spesh, Eminem, and you're these brothers from New Jersey at Continental Airlines Arena, and I think your Slim Shady songs is whack, yo. Thanks, man. Have a good show. I'm a stagehand here. Check ya.
What's up? I'm Marshall, and I'm gonna be snuffing in the throat. I mean,
hey, you
gotta
try to leave, man. Yes.
Daddy, what are you doing?
Good job. Come out the booth, man. Okay. We'll call you. Thanks.
I think he's probably nice. You know, sometimes people are just, you know, two-sided. And they'll be real loud and stuff, but then on the other side, they're just real nice and calm.
Eat your attitude on your sandwich. Have an attitude sandwich. How about that? Yeah.
Leave me alone. Quit yelling at me.
He doesn't care what anybody thinks. He just says what's on his mind.
Does it look like we know each other? And act like we like each other,
right? I mean, his opinions, even though, like, they're so controversial, he just puts them out.
He says what people are afraid to say.
Curtis, what are we going to do about the zit right here? Like, we need to, like, really discuss that.
He is a genius.
I swear he's just the sexiest man on earth.
You watch any of my movies like, ha-ha, they put powder in their hand. Tell them how we smack them cows. We lick like this. That's how we do it, Five, baby. We lick on it and put on it, baby. We put real about it. We spit on it. Y'all lick on it. We get tricks on it, baby. It's how it go. We got it all good.
You know what I'm saying? That was about to
do. He's talking, y'all. He got more proof to get in the doors. Y'all better go to the hotel. Let's find out what's going on. Right? You know what I'm saying?
Now let's get it. Get it.
attention to this camera. You know what I'm paying attention to, Craig? Oh. You didn't see that coming?
I gotta take a massive fish.
We on camera.
Oh, my bad.
Man, get the fuck out of my room, dog. Yes, man.
Yeah, sit down and
my grill, all right, okay? Back up a little bit. Just give me, let me breathe, homeboy. Is this thing on? This thing on? Is it on, cameraman? Why is it on? Yo, what's up? I'm Rondell Bean on the scene. You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling with my, I guess they my people. Some of them is. Proof kept my commissary for them. I just got out.
Keep it gangsta, man.
I've been out like 11 hours now, first out the penitentiary, side town, you know, give it up. John picked me up from the penitentiary, good looking out. Father's getting me a deal through air and stuff. Yeah, look away. Go ahead, you're gonna be looking just like that when I land the left hook.
Just that.
Little security guard down there keep checking me, trying to, you know, run my pockets. It's not gonna happen.
We did Europe last year. Rondell still owe me for 2 days.
Just running his mouth, putting my business all out on the street. Okay, I'm ready, man.
Put it around there.
Ain't no love, okay? No love. What's up with my deal? What's up with my beats?
I made some beats. I made like 6 beats for you today.
Oh, you did?
I made a whole album with a beat, double CD.
No jive.
Nah.
Oh, okay, much love. You know what I'm saying? When can I get them? You gonna burn me a CD or what?
Yeah. I'm gonna burn your CD. I'm too.
I'll tell you what, look. If you burn a CD, I'm gonna burn your up, okay? Right. Don't worry, Haley's well taken care of. I'll take her under my wing, you know what I'm saying? I'll be a father figure to her, you know what I'm saying? You dead, you go to bed, you gonna burn my CD, boy, okay?
All right.
You understand? Just say you understand.
I'm gonna call Steve right now.
We just sit here and listen to this motherfucker talk.
That's what he said?
Yeah.
No, like, you know, like, that's what we supposed to do, right?
He said,
I will knock so much taste out your mouth that if you ate a Snicker bar, you wouldn't be satisfied, okay? Because I'll slap you. Okay? You know that? I'm not. I got to.
Why you always follow me? You know your girl want to hear me live, so come on. Check my dance. Man, okay, there you go. You learn it.
Thank you.
think you know it, well, the curtains but you have no idea.
Like it? Yeah, Obi. Mmm, good. Mmm. Yeah. Mmm. Oh, burger.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. There's no pickup cheese on it, but there sure is a lot of pickup French dressing. Eh? Does it matter? No. At this point, no. It doesn't matter. Just easy. We like it. Yeah. Oh!
Number one rule of buses, you got caught out there on I Gotta Make a Sitting Head Call last night.
I made it to the bus last night.
Well, you made it off the bus, but you almost got caught out there like, we can't go to the bathroom here?
Oh, there's no shit on our buses.
Great.
I like it like this. I like to put her socks again when they up on her neck, and I like to sit on like this, this way.
This is Shani.
Chopper style.
What?
I mean, you put it all, hurt
him. I
gotta say regular. I'm gonna roll with the regular and unleaded.
Touch the wall, touch the floor. Yeah, you know, like, yeah, that's control. You know what I'm saying?
Control.
It's okay. You can grab her. Right. Basic. Come on. Right there. Big things, baby. Trying to get me a bandage. Yeah.
What happened?
Jumping off stages, bitch. I got a tattoo from my new record label and shit. If the motherfuckers grabbed my shit, it's twisted. They made this scab all up, cut me to this party. Look at that, I'm hurt. I'm hurt to the fuck. I'm hurting right now, man.
I wouldn't do that. I can't work like this. You're stressing me out.
This is all I need now. This is what good got to you.
Yeah, that's right. You got the camera on. You got the camera on. When he decides he's not going to do it no more, you know, you figure out who's going to be number one, huh? All right? Number two now until he's tired.
It's a wrap. It's over. Goodbye. Peace. Detroit. Last City on the tour, Anger Management tour. I'm not even from Detroit. I feel like I'm at home right here, man. Love y'all. I'm like, oh, man, this was the craziest crowd ever. The whole tour, period, top to bottom. One.
And then we'll see you again. We won't see you in Europe, because Marshall ain't doing no European tour. We'll see you at home, Haley. We'll watch you play on the slide, because I ain't doing no European tour.
Music
of the Anger Management Show. D12's work when they come
sometimes
out on stage.
It's hard to tell a difference.
And it goes a little something like
but
this.
We as entertainers have a responsibility.
Eminem first. Eminem first.
Kids.
If you've seen the show, you know what I mean.
Psych.
If I were to die in cold blood tomorrow, would you feel sorrow, show love, or would it matter? Could never be the leadoff batter of things for me to feed off. I'm seesaw battling, but there's way too much at stake for me to be fake. There's too much on my plate. I done came way too far in this game to turn and walk away and not say what I got to say. What the f*** you take me for? A joke? You smoking? Before I do that, I beg Mariah to take me back. I get up before I get down, run myself in the ground before I put some whack out. I'm trying to smack this one out the park, 5,000 mark. Y'all steady trying to drown the shark. Ain't gonna do nothing but f*** me off. Lid to the can of whip to twist me off. See me leap out, pull a f*** out. Now I'm just trying to knock it for me now, to see you freestyle. Talk is cheap. You really feeling frog asleep? Yo, Slim, you gon' let him get away with that? He tried to play you, you can't let him skate with that. Man, I hate this crap, this ain't rap. This is crazy the way we act
when we can
switch the game.
No
getting rid of Big Bay. If so, you would've tried. The only way I'm leaving is I have died clinically. I ride back at my enemy's crib with got, then I finish Mary. Favorite arch enemy, physically fitted to be the most dangerous with beef. I spark willingly with a dog diligently. I'm not what you think, I appear to be mentally endangered. I can't stay away from a, I just want my face in a paper. I wish it had a to squeeze tight to await neighbors for acres. I'll you, I gauge you how me turn into a madman. Son of Sam, I'm surgical, I'm allergic to dying.
You can on it.
We can see how large when the music's out.
I was happy having to deal at first. Thought money would make me happy, but it only made my pain worse. It hurts when you see your friends turn your back on you, dog, and you ain't got nothing left but your word and your. You're stressed from the calls of your new friends begging with their hands out, checking for your record when it's selling. When it ain't, that's the end. No laughs, no friends, no girls, just the you drink till your car spin. You think, damn, when you slam into the wall and you fall out the car and try to crawl with one arm, I'm about to lose it all in a pool of. If my funeral's tomorrow, who would they even call when the music
stops? Let's see how many of your men loyal when I pull up looking for you with a sipping a can of Pennzoil. I'm revved up. Who said what? Just. Red stuff, I'm handcuffed, tossed in the paddy wagon, bragging about how you shouted like a coward. Devoured you, showered you, if I was you, I'd run while given a chance. Understand, I can enhance the spirit of man. Death itself, it can't hurt me. Just the thought of dying alone that really irks me. You ain't worthy to speak thoughts of cheap talk. Be smart and stop trying to walk how G's walk. Before we spark, hug the floor while we playing tug of war with your life. The tour on the mic, I'd rather f*** with a knife. Deliver that s*** that corners like
Big Proof.
Daylight, you're gonna
recognize it stops. Instigators, turn pits and cages. Let loose and bit the neighbors, wrist the razors. Y'all don't want war, y'all want talk. In the dark, my dogs all bark like hoof, hoof. I'm a wolf, get your whole roof caved in like reindeer hoofs. Stomp the booth, the floor tiles loose. The more y'all breach, the more I lose. It's Hill Street, this is hardcore blues. Put a the rap checking all our dues. Or make the news, bet you all y'all move. When the pop, you better when the music stop.
Music has changed my life in so many ways. Brains confused and since the fifth grade. LL told me to rock the bells. N.W.A. said the police. Now I'm in jail. 93 was strictly R&B. Up haircut, listen to Jodeci. Michael Jackson, who gon' tell me I ain't Mike? She's painted white. Priscilla the night, flying down Sunset. In the front, Eddie Murphy in the back. M.O.P. had me grimy and gritty. Marilyn Manson, I dyed my hair blue and grew some. Ludacris told me to throw them bowls. Now I'm in the hospital with a broken nose and a fractured elbow. Voices in my head, going in shock. I'm reaching for the, but the music.